Let me know if you see anything you like.
Greetings.
There she is. We rescued her.
Thank the divines. No. What did they do to help? Thank you, hero.
Okay. Okay, should we...
I can tell you're no stranger to the wilds. I'm sure we
what
can meet
you
your hunting needs.
She's the same voice as
I have so very many ways to deal
Zora
with people.
Fairchild.
Very few of them pleasant.
There is much to laugh, don't you think?
Yeah.
You should open your eyes to see the beauty everywhere.
Evil wins.
She's the same voice as Zora Fairchild. I suppose we can keep her with us for a while, but we've reunited her with her father.
We sell bows, arrows, and ale. A unique combination, to be sure.
Maybe we should just leave her here.
I will be thinking of you.
We must never give up hope.
You can buy me whatever you want.
I'm not sure she's actually left because of the EFF.
I will be thinking of you.
Okay, she should stay here. Well, we rescued her.
I'll be happy
her.
To assist you if you'd like to purchase something.
If she had a different voice and was had more dialogue, she might be an interesting follower, but you might as well have Zora Fairchild if you're gonna have that voice. She has more lines and stuff. Here's Janessa. Okay, back to Raven Rock Mine.
I like to think I've aged well.
more light for a start. I think we need to change or give Tara Blythe. Better armor.
Ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Let's go. Need to get through there. Okay. Just with the chick from Sucker Punch up. Somebody shooting at us. Run. Sword Uriel's using may be overpowered.
Chance favors us this day.
He's still using the blood of Oblivion.
Can I help you? Sure thing.
Fine ebony sword. Yeah, she's gonna use that.
Let me know if you need anything. Surely you have something better to do.
Been turned to ash.
I'd say you're either brave or stupid, but I can already tell which one it is.
What?
He's not dead. Oh, we could enchant some stuff.